So the next job is definitely the hardest job, and it was what I was most nervous about. It was time for me to remove all the shavings from the coop. And remember, I was doing the deep litter method, so this is a lot of shavings. After I cleaned out most of the shavings, I did take a short break, and I sprayed down the roost with some mite spray. And I do this every time because I adopt chickens from all over the place, and also because the mites are just brutal where I live. So it's just one of those things that I do just in case, even if I don't see mites on my chickens. After giving the coop a quick sweep, I couldn't believe that I had actually gotten all those shavings out of there. I actually did it. At that point, I was like, wow, this is great. I didn't mop the floor or anything. That is okay. I went ahead and I put my clean nesting boxes back in, and then I started to spread the new shavings around, and that was such a good feeling.